Dude, who makes the chocolate chip muffin and doesn't put any chocolate chips inside it? What the freaking crap?
It's like painting a turd or putting lipstick on a pig. Nobody's eating a muffin for the bread. It's what's inside it, and this thing doesn't have anything inside it. Look at this stupid crap, dude. Screw you.
I'd like to apologize for my last story. It was not the muffin's fault. I've just been going through a lot lately. And I was taking it out on it.